Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, and in this video we're going to be talking about some skincare. So around 3 months ago I got a new toner and exfoliator from Claire's. So Claire's is basically a K-beauty brand, and they are pretty known for their toners, and it was available on Nykaa and I was running out of toner, so I thought I would just buy that and then see how I just test it out and see how it works and everything. So quick backstory of how toners usually work for me is, in my skincare routine, toners are not the most important step. Like, if I miss that sometime, it still wouldn't make a change, or like it wouldn't make a difference, or if I use it, I didn't see a lot of difference, to be honest. So I didn't know what to expect with this one, but anyway, I got it. So I ordered two things from Claire's. I ordered their toner and their exfoliator. So exfoliator, I have already tried it. I actually love that exfoliator. It's the Claire's exfoliator. It says gentle black sugar facial polish. So this is basically sugar, honey, and it seems very natural, but yeah, I love this exfoliator. This is one of my holy grail skincare products that I found in the last couple of years, and this is actually my second bottle. I have one already that's done, so this is my second bottle, and I know what to expect from this one. And I love the fact that the packaging is extremely small and compact, and it also comes with like a cute little spoon, you can take it, so it's like you stay hygiene and stuff like that. But in terms of texture, I've used it a couple times, but like it's pretty dry and semi-solid. And I love this exfoliator. It is honestly, it is not too gentle, it's not too harsh as well. So I really like this for your everyday exfoliator. And I use this every other day. So in a week I use it like 4 times. So I love it. It is, in terms of fragrance, it is not too strong. I wouldn't say it's not there. I genuinely taste honey. Or like smell honey. And you can use this exfoliator on your face and on your lips, so it's like a 2-in-1 thing. So when I'm exfoliating my face, I will also exfoliate my lips just to get the dead skin away. I love this exfoliator. It is not particularly cheap. It is definitely on the little bit of a higher end. It is almost like 1500 rupees in Nykaa. So but I think the last bottle that I got, I mean the first bottle that I got, lasted around 2 years for me. So I think it is worth the investment. So I completely love this product. It was not a first impression for me, but yeah, just wanted to quickly add this because it is such a nice product, and if you're looking for a daily exfoliator, you should definitely try this out. But I'm just going to quickly read what it says in the packaging, because it has a lot of benefits that's written down. So I'm just going to quickly read it. It says, it exfoliates dead skin cells, controls blackheads, moisturizes dry patches. One thing though, this does leave residue on your skin. This problem is something that I face with all sort of K-beauty products. They do leave like a residue on your skin. So you might want to go back with a toner and just clear out that residue, which brings me to the toner. So I already know and love this product, so I was not skeptical about this at all. However, when I chose to order the toner, again, it is again not cheap. It is pretty expensive. It is around 1500 if I'll put the right prices on the screen right now. But I didn't know if I want to commit to that, like, because I'm trying for the first time, what if I don't like it. But then there were no smaller sizes available, so I got that. And to be honest, first impression, when I ordered it off Nykaa, I thought in the picture it looked a lot bigger, but when the package arrived, it was a lot smaller than I expected. Like it was like my size, it was the size of my hand, so it was pretty small. For the price, I don't know, I just didn't expect it to be this small. For some reason, I thought it would be like a huge bottle. This does give you around 180 ml or 6.08 fluid ounces. So again, I'm not too sure if this is like a decent amount of product to get in a bottle for 1700 rupees, but yeah. So yeah, I got this. First impression is Honestly, the previous toner that I used was like a Body Shop seaweed toner, and the best part about that is it was liquid toner, so I could put it, either put it on my hands and rub it on my face, or I could use like a cotton pad and use that. So when I tried using this for the first time, the first thing that I noticed off the bat was that the consistency is kind of weird. It is not liquid, it is not thick, it is semi-liquid. So I did not know how I should apply this product on my face. So the first couple of days I used my hands to apply on my face, but then it didn't feel like it was soaking. Like, I don't know, I didn't like the way it sat on my skin. So I then tried the cotton pads, and I felt like the cotton pad was absorbing too much product and was not transferring to my skin. So the texture, I'm not too sure about. However, I did feel like it did balance my skin in terms of dryness and brought some moisture back in my skin and everything. I don't feel that it worked in that case. And I also noticed that every time I use this with a cotton pad, it does remove the excess or the residue that this exfoliator had left. So I like the fact that it does that. It does pick up your remaining product, makeup, dust, whatever it is, and it does pick up that. So I think that's a good thing. So it's the last step of cleansing. I don't know if it was meant to be like that, but it does work in that sense also. So I like the fact that it does that. But I am also going to quickly read what it says in the bottle. It says Claire's Supple Preparation Facial Toner Moisturizing Skincare. It balances the pH level, it deep moisturizes, it's vegan friendly, and also cleanses and soothes. So yeah, I think it does take up your last bit of makeup and dust, I think, to clean your skin deep down. So yeah, I like the product. I don't know, I'm not head over the heels about this, like how I am for the exfoliator, because I know the fact that exfoliator, I had bought it again despite the fact that it was not an affordable product. But I don't know if I would repurchase this product again. And it's gonna, I've been using this for 4 months, okay? I've been using this for 4 months, but I barely finished anything. So I think if you really like this product, I think it is worth the price. But I am still on the fence of like, do I like it or not? I don't know. Maybe I have to give it some more time. It's definitely not breaking me out. It is not causing any skin problems in that way. So it's good. So that is my review to summarize about the toner texture. If you like liquid toners, this is probably not for you. And if you like applying toners with cotton pad, probably not for you. But I still do it with my cotton pad only. I don't put on my fingers and do it because I don't think it works, or I don't think it removes the excess residue. So I just tend to do that with cotton pad. And yeah, just be aware of the size of the bottle. It's not gonna be a huge bottle, it's gonna be pretty me sized one only. But yeah, I just don't know if I will buy it again, but I would give the exfoliator 9 out of 10. I love this product, and I would give the toner currently around 6 out of 10. But we'll see how I feel about it by the end of this bottle. So yeah, that's pretty much what I have for this video. I just wanted to share my thoughts about these products with you guys. And if you like this video, if you found this video helpful, do please give this video a like and a comment down below. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more such videos, and I will see you in my next video. Bye guys.